Gender equality. 1. Why are Korean schools becoming co-educational? 2. What aspect of Korean society shocks foreigners the most? 3. What are some minor improvements that Koreans have made in gender equality? 4. What are many Korean women choosing to do? 5. What is the outcome of more and more divorces? 6. What is the only chance Koreans have to alter their opinions of women? 7. How do you think Korean society will become more equal? What must change first and foremost?